Hello, America. Yeah, it's me. I'm back. Oh, this outfit here, it belongs to my dad. He was in the military, and I'm wearing it because it's fly. You feel me? But that ain't what I'm here to talk about tonight. What I'm here to talk about is you bandwagon supporters. Yeah, I know what you're saying, wave riders. Now, let me break it down to you. Have you ever tried to push a product because you're talented and a person shoots you down to try to compare their cousin to you? By the time you make it, they're going to be the first ones that want to hold the camera. Where was you when all I had was a tripod and you seen my hand press play and then I had to run on stage? Where were you when I was hustling CDs out the trunk in a backpack? Yeah, you would shoot me down. And what I'm so sick and tired of is when I tell somebody something or somebody else tells somebody something, a person always got a comeback. For example, I do comedy. I got a cousin that do comedy. But is your cousin funny? Have your cousin touched the stage? Have your cousin put in the work with these damn outfits to look good for it? I cut hair. My little brother cut hair. Well, why your baby ain't got no damn edge? You can't even cook. Girl, I got these plates I'm selling and whatever. My cousin cooked that same thing yesterday. Who give a fuck? Your cousin can't spell, cook, or read. Excuse me for getting out of character if any pastors on there, but you do it too. You preach. Here they go. Girl, in my church, my pastor, boy, he be jumping over the table. Well, mine used to be a track star, and God hit him. Shut the fuck up. Excuse me, pastor, but I'm saying what you can't say because you're a person of the cloth. What I'm saying is, stop waiting till we make it, and then you jump on the bandwagon because you see us going somewhere, or you want something, or you want to exercise your talent. And before I get out of here, for all you damn people that don't want to support us because we stay in the same state, we're not local, motherfucker. We just live here. That's all I'm saying. But like always, I want you to remember this. I want you to live, love, laugh. And stop that damn lie.
Y'all better run them lights up.